All right, in this video, we're gonna do a workflow where we have a Garmin handheld GPS and we've been collecting tracks either on vacation or at work. And now we only have our smartphone and tablet. I would like to extract those tracks from the Garmin device wirelessly and get them into a form that I can share or put it into a different application. So in this scenario here, I have a Montana 700. It is paired to my smartphone using the Garmin Explore app, and I happen to have a tablet with Garmin Explore. And what I wanna do here is get that track into Gaia GPS so I can share, attach photos and all that stuff. So here for my Montana, and what we'll do here is we'll go under our recorded activities, and you can see here that I have one here on September 27th called McDonald's Sports Park. And I have a nice little track here. So what I need to do is to get this track onto Garmin Explore, and then from there I can share it to Gaia. So like I said, the Montana is currently paired to my smartphone using Garmin Explore and is currently syncing. So we're gonna flip over to the tablet and show you how it looks. And before we get too far into this, this will only work if you're using a compatible Garmin device with Garmin Explore. So with Garmin Explore open, you can tap on the devices and there's a big link if you haven't paired with anything yet to view the compatible device list. And this will list out basically anything new in the last 2 years other than the eTrex 22X or 32X. But if you have a GPS 66, 64, Overlander, Montana, 700, you're good to go. So we're gonna tap on library, and we have some collections, which is just a filtered list of our library, but we're gonna tap on either unorganized, and we should see our McDonald's Sports Park listed here. You can tap on that, there's our track. And really the only thing we can do here is tap on the three dots here at the top where we can actually tap on share. And from that, we can actually copy the GPX. You can notice here at the top, kind of filters it as a GPX. I'm scrolling through my apps. You can see here I have my Gaia GPS, but you can easily save this as a file, email it, text it, whatever. All right, so here we are in Gaia GPS. Brought in the track. You can see here under my saved tab that there is the track right there. And from here, now I can do what I normally would do if I was in Garmin Basecamp, now on my tablet. I can view the track. I can take a look at some of the other details. I can categorize it as the type of activity. Here in this particular track, I was geocaching that day, so I'm just gonna go and tag it as a geocaching activity and save it. And what else I can do here? I can edit the title, change the name, because I kind of typed it quickly on the Montana. So let me just type it in here properly here now that I have the tablet. And just do that, hit enter. There you go. And what else I can do? I can tap on the camera icon and either take a picture if I was either on site, or I can choose from a saved photo. And since we take photos with our smartphone, the GPS coordinates are embedded, so I can take a look at that. And I can scroll through the list of photos right here. And let's choose, actually is this one here that has the GPS coords. And you'll see here that it will show on the map the pointer or the location where that photo was taken. It's added here below in the list here on the left. And let's see what else we can do here. We can take a look at the photo. You can see where it is. And let's see, last thing we wanna do here is probably add some notes. And I like to describe what this trail was. Basically it's a loop trail that you can hike or bike. And let me just type this in. All right, now what I really want to do with this information is to share it to the Gaia GPS community here. And at the top, you see the little buddy icon. And I can either make this track private or share it to everybody. So if they're going to use a Discover or the public tracks, they'll be able to find it. Anyway, that is basically how you can extract the track off of a Garmin GPS and put it onto another app or share it.